If you've read any technology article in recent times, I'm sure you've come across the concept of cloud. Cloud hosting, cloud accounting, cloud software, cloud computing. How is cloud hosting different from traditional hosting? Well, I'm sure most people are familiar with regular hosting, where you provide your website to a hosting company and they host that site for you so that it's available online to your customers. Well, how is cloud hosting different? Well, in traditional hosting, your website is hosted on a single server on the internet. That means your website and lots of other people's websites are all sitting on one physical computer on the internet. Why is that good? Well, it means that the cost of the service provided to you is reduced because lots of people are sharing that computing resource. Why is it bad? Well, it's bad because if one other person on that server happens to have a wildly popular website, the performance of the overall server can degrade, affecting your website as well. So how does cloud hosting improve on this situation or resolve the situation? Well, in cloud hosting, your website isn't simply hosted on a single server along with a whole lot of other people's websites. Your website and all other customers of that particular cloud hosting company are hosted on multiple different servers all at the same time. So there might be 20 different web servers, physical computers, and on each of those 20 web servers, that all websites hosted by that company are available. So effectively what that means is it's a greater degree of scalability and robustness and reliability for your website when it's hosted in a cloud infrastructure as opposed to a traditional infrastructure.